Alright, we're going to go ahead and shoot the 9mm hollow point through 3/4 inch of plywood. Can you guess what's going to happen? Let's see. Now, if you would have guessed the round was going to perform flawlessly, you'd have been spot on. Look at that spread. Look at that spread.